Investigations into Donald Trump's real estate scam school, Trump University, have exploded this week, with new details emerging about just how predatory Trump University has been on low-income and elderly citizens. New information has emerged about the school's playbook, which is full of a wealth of information about how employees can manipulate customers into paying for classes they can't afford. In many aspects, the scripts and prompts given to Trump University employees are not unlike those used by Jordan Belfort and his crew from Wolf of Wall Street. In one particular section, employees were encouraged to dig up personal information on customers in order to manipulate them. For example, if a person was a single parent of three children who needed money for food. And that's a direct quote. Of course, what Trump University wanted people to believe at the time was that the best thing for a single parent of three to do was invest in real estate school, and it was in the best interest of Trump University employees to make them believe so. Workers were told to get students to open and max out as many credit cards as possible in order to pay for their schooling, all while telling them that Donald Trump would be personally invested in their education. Under oath, a former Trump University employee called the school a lie and a scheme, and yet Donald Trump has continued to defend the good work he claims that it did. He touts a handful of positive reviews from students who claim that the school was the best investment they ever made. And then there's the sad story of a former Trump University employee who said he became disgusted with the company when he was forced to try and pitch a $35,000 package to a low-income couple who would have had to use their disability payments and a loan in order to cover the costs. The man then refused to make the pitch, was chastised, and another employee stepped up and sold the package to the couple. Now, there are a great deal of companies all over the country and all over the world that bear the Donald Trump name. Trump likes to license his name out to make big bucks, but he's usually not very involved in companies. But Trump University was different. Donald Trump owned a 93% stake in the company, yet when he was asked to list the names of any of his administrators, he failed to do so. In fact, students were told that Donald Trump had hand-picked every administrator, but it appears that's not true. Nevertheless, Trump University was Trump's responsibility, and we have to hold him to that. Trump University made a lot of promises to desperate people. Donald Trump told people that all they had to do was attend Trump University and they too would be millionaires, that their education at Trump University would be better than any business school. What the school failed to deliver on was anything resembling a comprehensive education. Students were misled, manipulated, and lied to, and it's time Donald Trump faced up to that.